In October 1 to 8, Jumba. Provincial wide filing of certificates of candidacy and certificates of nomination of acceptance for the year 2022 national and local election will be held at Government Office located on 4th floor, General Andrea City Hall, General Andrea City, Cavite. Scenario. On October 1, 2021, at around 2 o'clock in the afternoon, the candidate arrived at the City Hall and was shot while walking towards the main entrance. A sustained gunshot wound on the right shoulder. Upon hearing of gunfire, deployed personnel at the main entrance immediately retaliated and the suspect was shot. Both victim and suspect were immediately rushed to the hospital by the CDRRM or ambulance and crew for medical treatment. Sequence. Candidate arrived in front of the City Hall, walking towards the main entrance. Suddenly, a suspect appeared, fell off the ground. Upon hearing gunshot, four personnel deployed at the main entrance immediately acted. They were placing here the medium and candidate and other retaliated and shot the suspect. The district commander said that informed advance command first about the incident. Sir, for info, shooting incident transpired at the main entrance of City Hall. I repeat, shooting incident while securing the victim. Advance command first immediately deployed quick response in Naya handheld radio. Witness class team proceed to the main entrance of the door. Shooting incident in progress. Witness class team proceeded to the area. Better arrival. Team leader shouted, "Move! Check the suspect and secure the area. Spread out. Check if there is an obvious and possible threat." The SWAT team shouted, "Clear." Advanced commanders also informed CDRRM or approved for extraction of the victim and delivery to the hospital. Advanced commanders also notifies the investigation personnel to confirm the area. Investigation team proceeded to the reported shooting incident at the City Hall.